guys, and welcome back. This is Stocker. This is Qantas. I'm on the FTOG server. So if I'm standing a bit groggy, I'm still coming off the back end of the flu. Not good, but hey, these things happen. Just pop in here, take this out, pop in here, pop that in. I could put in the smile downstairs, but I just want a little supply of everything. I did a few more chests, as you can see. I'm going to show you downstairs first, because I haven't done an awful lot, just a little bit. Added a back wall, changed the door. We have a cactus farm, our own little cactus farm. So it's not staying, it's just there, because I needed a green dye. Oh, important thing, if I've got it on me, we need to just pop him in there. Take that, the things are good. Back up the stairs, and I think it's this one. Have we got any alabaster? No, we haven't. We have alabaster somewhere. I've just got it. No! Is it down here? Well, two's not going to quite cut the mustard. I've definitely got some. Just going to have to go mooching. There we go. Yeah. Any more. Take those. I'm going to head outside. I'm going to call this a little building episode. I don't really build on camera, and it's something that I should really do. Oh, this is no. I got carried away. This alabaster, it just looks clean. Oh, Mr. Creeper. I don't think so. The shoe is now on the other foot. So as you can see, the waterfalls are coming on. We're getting somewhere with them. Oh, let's just jump up here in a sec. We're starting to break down, and I've started to put a few bits of shrubbery around. You may notice there's a massive area been dug out. Yes, there has. Let's just have a quick mooch over there. We're going to look at this. We're going to be going into that in a few seconds. Just going to have a look over here first. So here's where I am on the dig out. Up to now, all that's been dug out. That's going to be shaped. This, I'm pretty sure, is going to go. I'm probably going to take this back to, let's just walk down and have a mooch. I'm probably looking at taking this back to about here, where this peak comes up. Somewhere around here, coming down that kind of an angle. Don't really want to have to take this out, but if need be, need be. Let's have a look on the other side. Come on. You're holding the progress up. Hey. Just quickly scale around. Nope, we're going to go around the long way. Break this block, pop up. We're nearly really there, and we're there. So in fairness, this could probably go. Which will open the whole of this area up, which potentially we're coming to this ish area. We're going to bring this as like a nice looking garden, and there'll be little houses, and you know by now what I usually end up doing, but this time I'm going to do a lot of it with you guys. I've been looking at the hundreds of hours I put into some of my builds, right, and you guys don't get to see how it's formulated, so things are going to change. I want to build with you guys, not totally on my own, so I'm going to start streaming some of my builds. It's a new concept I've had. I've streamed a couple of times, and I've been streaming a lot of 7 Days to Die. I've started to stream a bit of Conan. And to be fair, this game takes the most of my time, so it's only right that I start streaming this too. So for Qantas, I think I'm going to do a stream here and there. So the side of the house is coming on as well. Let's get a bit closer. We're nearly there. So architectural blocks do not go with chisel and bits. So when you're doing things like this, don't touch the blocks. You have to literally build out a couple of blocks and give it a gap. Same as where I've come up here. Because this block here counts as these, if you see the hitbox, literally avoid it and go around. You can still go to town, you've just got to do it a little bit more carefully. And there's more. We've started to lower this now, but I need so much alabaster to lower it, it's a joke. So a lot of our time is going to be collecting alabaster, but that is getting widened. It's going to be widened to the thickness of this, and then this will be leveled out around this. Let's just make some of these. There we go. And we're going over here. So what I really need to find is purple flowers. And I don't think this is a lotus flower. I don't think I can actually take it as a dye. We're going to have a look. If so, we are in luck. But no, it doesn't give you the dye. So I'm after a purple flower and a blue one. I did actually find a blue one, but I've misplaced it. And we want that for flat coloured blocks. Over here, we're going to have a build going out. I don't know what's going in there yet, but I need to make the most of this room I've got. This has got to be filled in. We're having a building go over here. We're going to be doing Britannia over here. Henceforth, where are they? We need these ones. So we're going to mark out an area. I'm going to come right up to the wall. I'm going to say, probably about there. And then I'm going to bring this out and we're going to go to there. So then we're going to go around here and we're going to count what we've done. We've got 1, 2, 3, and the fourth one across. 1, 2, 3, and the fourth one across. So it should be on this one. That looks good to me. Then from this one, we're going to go diagonally. I'm going to go diagonally. So it's the same again. So for this time, it's 3 and up 1. Right, get out of the way. So we're going to go across 3 and then, was it up 1? We've just gone up 1 that time. And we don't want this circular, we want it kind of squared. So we're going to go across 1 and we're going to go up 2 and across 1. Back over this side. We're going to go across 1, up 2 and across 1. I think that should be... No, it's not. It's this one. No, it's this one. Take these back. Something doesn't feel right here. That's not right. That's 1, 2, 3, up 1. Let's go over here. 1, 2, 3, up 1. That's spot on. 1, 2. So it's 1, 2. And it's 1, 2, 3, 4, up 5 on the fifth one. Let's go back over here. So 1, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, and on the fifth one, it goes there. That should bang on. Is it? Yes, it is. Then we're going to go back 3. And we're going to go back 3. Which brings us to that wall there. So it looks like I'm probably going to be taking that out. We have night time upon us. Let's run. You know what happens at night time? Bad things come. We need to eat some food. Please don't be in my doorway, Mr. Skeleton. Yeah, We're in luck. Oh, and Link's about. So yeah, MJ Rose and Link are both on the server. Oh, see you a bit of me. And then we're gonna go out and we're gonna do this. Gotta find a central spot. I'm gonna walk straight up to there. And whoop. Job's good. Now we're gonna go for the top parts and the middle parts. We've got the alabaster. Just gonna go around this one first, like this. And then I'm gonna step a block behind it. Behind it. And we're just gonna look at something first. So I quite like that. It keeps in with the feel of what we've got. This one isn't where it's supposed to be. This one is one further back, so we're gonna take him back up. Live building, it will improve. This is all new to me talking through what I'm doing, but to be fair, you miss out on quite a lot of stuff. And it just comes from an idea of just walking around. I don't ever do test builds. Everything I build as I go. So that dirt's going to be coming out there. I'm going to bring the alabaster all the way around. I'm just going to punch you out of the way for now. We're getting some kind of size scale for what we're doing. That'll do. Job's good. So we have a back wall. We know the scaling. We're just going to bring that down there like so. We've got nowhere near enough alabaster for what we're doing, but I'll go back and get some more. I'm just going to give you a quick briefing. Get the starter shape up. Think that's what I want. And we've got a little bit more on us. Let's just quickly change this. Oh, yeah, there we go. Pop that like that. If I can get one side partially done, it gives me something to look at. Just want to go across to there and down to there. And we're out. So now what we're going to do, we're going to hop over the back. Just going to pop the lids on. We will put that in there and shape it. I just didn't want to use it all up as fast as I did. So most of it's done now. I'm just going to pop over here. Whoop, there you go. Whoop, there you go. And oh, there we go. Last one. That's looking quite good. You think I'm mad at the moment because you can't see what my mind's visioning. But believe me, this is going to be coming out. So is this one, and so is that one. We've got the center of what we wanted. The shape's nearly in. Once that's finished off being to where I need it to be, I'll be back. So for a few minutes, I'm going to go and do some mining, get some more alabaster, and as soon as I've got some, I'll be back. Hello guys, and welcome back. This is Stucker. And we're back to Qantas. No, I went away and said it wouldn't be too long, but I got carried away. We've developed the land a little bit more. I've started to create a tree. We're going to go and have a look what I've been up to. But the building has been real. I want to develop my land a little bit so we can start on other projects. I'd say by now we're catching people up for area size base build. So I'm happy. Waterfalls are coming on nicely. Don't get me wrong, that's nothing yet. Once the baseline's down and I've got everything set, the amount of chisels I'm going to go through doing this is going to be phenomenal, but it's worth it. That there, let's have a quick mooch. Oh, got something else to show you. So this is going to be for the storage. I want a storage area because what I've got in there, I'm not happy with. It's all over my house and I'm falling over it. So this is going to be put into the storage area and I think we're going to work on that next time. This is coming on. I've just got to do a little bit more. So I purposely built this because I've got someone over coming to build something for me. It's been promised to me for a few servers, but we've never got around to the chance of having to be on a server for long enough to me appreciate what it is. So I've just got to put a plinth in here of where I want it, which I'm not quite sure yet because it's going to be pretty big. It's good. I might even actually, in fact, under here, this is going to be the science block. This is where we're going to put fun things. It's just going to be a place to look around. Nothing special, no machinery. It's just going to be for science and tech, but man-made tech. So it's going to be like the museum. We'll go for the science museum. We'll put things in there that are interesting. So we've got storage, museum, and over here, this. We ain't going to be able to actually use this properly for a while. Until I can get my water wheels, this is just going to be developed to what I want it to be. The water wheels are going to go in either side, pouring water in. The effect's going to be pumping out of this somehow, catching onto this and meeting up with this. Because I've got architectural blocks in, I've got to be very careful how I'm placing blocks. It's been an absolute nightmare, let me show you. I'm going to leg it round the side. Oh, little thing going in there. I'm going to put drain in the floor, and that's the overflow. Oh, there we go. So here's where I'm working on the house. Don't get me wrong, this is nothing what it's going to be. This is just a shell. I'm just getting to grips with kind of how I'm designing it. We've already got the idea on what this is going to do. That's set in motion. All the rest I'm playing by ear. This is the only thing I've got an idea about. All the rest we're just putting in as we go along because I like the look of it. I mean this, I love it. But we're using this in a second. I'm not heavily into magic mods, but I'm going to have to get a little bit into magic mods because I've got a month or so to just do some nothing. I've caught up with the Stone Age in my book. I feel I'm at the point now where I've caught up with the Iron Age. So I am going to go and progress to the Magic Age. I didn't want to do it straight away with everybody else because I felt I hadn't put time in. And they'd put like a month and a half in to get to the position I was in. I didn't feel fair if I'd jump on and straight off the bat go into magic. It just wasn't right. So I've worked my way through slowly. But we're there. First thing on the agenda is we're going to throw... we're not going to throw that in there now. That's just not going to happen. Thank you very much, storage drawers. Not impressed. So we're going to take some cobblestone out. We're going to go to a crafting station. And what we're going to do is make one of these. Is it petal? No, it's petal. We're going to make a petal apothecary. So we need slabs, stone, and some of these. So there's no way I'm going to use the white ones because I'm not. So I'm going to take a couple of blue ones. I am going to take some white ones. In fact, I'm going to take a few more. That should be enough. We're going to go back into here. Let's have a look. So one of these is bound to have seeds in. I'm just going to mooch around for a moment. Yep, we've got loads of seeds. That's going to do us just right. And there's something in here I just spotted that I want to actually use. We'll do that next episode. We're going to concentrate on this for the second. Right, so first things first, we're going to make some slabs. Let's drop one more in. There we go. Six should do it. I only want one of these. Do you know what? I'm going to make two. No, not the white petals. Just take that white petal back out. We do not want to waste those and pop the blue petal in. So I've made two. Why, you ask? One for looks and one to use. This one out here, if this works, probably won't, but it might just do. Yep, perfect. That goes in there. And literally, this is just for looks more than anything. Although nothing really around it, it's not going to be used. It just finishes off this room. I'm going to take the other one inside for the time being, because it's where I've got easy access to water and we're safe. I'm going to tootle over here a little bit. I'm going to place him right next to this. How much have I got in here? Because I'm not going looking for a bucket. That will do. I got about 7 buckets floating around now, but I am going to need them, so I'm not too fussed. Just take this water, pop that water in there. And this is how I'm getting my bits. I mean, I've sat here for about 6 hours just chiseling water. It's a nightmare. All I need is a transfer node. A transfer node, and it'd take half of my battle out because I'm having to stop. Switch hands, pick the water up, turn around, click it on. With a transfer node, I could AFK, I could just sit there, click my button down, and never have to come back. Have a dozen bags in my inventory? Yeah, we'd be good. Anyway, first thing we're going to do, we're going to look into this. This is the petal apothecary. So what do you be doing this, you ask? So we're going to click over, we're going to grab our seeds. See, I don't do much magic, but I actually know this one, luckily enough. So what we're going to do, we're going to throw 1, 2, 3, 4. I think it's 4. Yes, it is. Click along to there. And we're going to throw one more in. And we have that. We're going to do it again, just for good measures. And we're going to press Q. 1, 2, 3, 4. Scroll down to the seeds. And again. Did you catch? Do you know what? One more time, just for... I'm going to do it a few more times to be honest, but I'm going to do it one more time on camera. So it's 4. Scroll to your seed. Cue that one in. There we go. And that's my knowledge of magic. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time. It actually goes a little deeper than that. If we can still go outside, we're going to go and plant these right away. So, at the end of here, we've transferred this into a little path and sent towards the garden area. So that all there is coming out. That'll be gone. This here has got to be shaped a little bit, but that side's going. I'm working my way through it now. I'm going to open this area up a little bit and brighten it up. But that'll be done later. First things first, we're going to pop these down. Yep, be close to each other. Come on. So what you want to do is every other, so miss one, miss two on the third one, put it down, And then what you're going to do is you're going to go doop, 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 with the cobblestone. We're going to do cobblestone first because we've got it at hand. This is going to take a couple of minutes. It should be working. Is it cobblestone? Do you know what? I've done it wrong. Haha. It's meant to be stone. My mind is just not with it this morning. Bear with me 2 seconds and I'll be back. Oh, we'll just do things right this time, I think. Oh no, we still made a mistake. But I made myself a little pickaxe. These things won't be happening again. We got smooth stone. Thanks to MJ. She'd left a crate at spawn, so I quickly run over to spawn and grabbed it. Saved us a lot of time. Now, hopefully, as you can see, there's magical particles this time. Ooh, we did it right. So while that's transferring, I'm going to flip-flop some of this out. That's going in there. I'm going to jump, skip, and bounce up to the house. We are going to be working on the house as well, because like, it's not there. It was alright for now, but this is going to have to be the next project at hand. Enough talking. I'm going to take some of these. Yes. I did realise I hadn't got no axe. And in fairness, I'm just going to make a stone one. We don't need nothing too spectacular. Just shift them petals over there. What I probably will do is make twice the amount of flowers that I've got so far and just do 2 columns. Get as much of this blasted out. See, this has changed already. So we're going to take this out. We've now got living rock. So we can get a little bit... Ooh, going a bit wild then. And get a little bit further into Britannia now. Let's take this up. Grab a bit. Throw this rain like so. And we've run out of wood. But that's enough for a start. While we peek at this, we'll give that some time for the magic sparkles to start. Have they started? Yes, they have. Hopefully, this shouldn't be too long. We stand around for a moment and we'll just watch. It's getting faster. We're about to have magical wood. I can feel it. Come on. Come on, change. If I turn my back, it'll change. It's just one of those things. Come on. Come on. It's got to change soon. Are you ready? We're getting there. Yep, I was just teasing it safe. Come on. Come on. It's usually within a minute. Oh, there we go. We're changing. It's within about a minute. We're just going to take our axe now. Chop this down. So in the off time, I'm going to make an absolute ton of this. We're going to run into the house. Quickly up the stairs. Lock this door. I'm going to go into straight into here. Put some of this in. And before I go, I want to see what we can craft. So if you put this in, press R on it, we can make stairs, slabs. Stairs and slabs. Come on. Come on. So we've right clicked on it this time with the mouse. And there's quite a lot you can do with it. But first thing we need to find. Oh, there, we've just passed it. Is this. We're going to make one of these. It's a mana pool. So we've got one mana pool. We're going to do exactly the same thing with this now. Put it in. click R on it, and it gives us a couple of recipes to make the stairs, to make the slabs and stairs. But if you right click with your mouse, it will open up a lot more options. So we're going to click through. We need a bit of gold, which luckily enough, I'm prepared for this. Come on. We have a bit of gold in the table. We're going to go back up the stairs. Hit into here. Pop this through like so. I'm not sure if it's one more. We'll have a look in a second. It could well be. Let's just try one more on each one. Where did we go wrong? Right click. Oh no. R. Right click. That's where we went wrong. Hey presto. Got a mana spreader. So we're into magic. We've got a few things we've got to do. But for now, we're going to call it a that. I'm going to get a little magic area started over there. Dig some of that out so we can put it there and we're all prepared for it. Hopefully, the science block is going to get developed sometime over the weekend. That's going to have to wait a month or so before we can actually finish that. I will develop it and build it up to something. The vault's the next project apart from the house. So I think in the off time, I'm going to start putting something on this house. I'm going to start straight away as soon as I finish recording. This house is getting built. So I'm going to say thank you for joining me. We've had a little look at what I'm going to be doing. You're seeing where the land is starting to come to now. The bane of my life at the moment is this waterfall. It is taking me forever, but it's worth the time. I need to make flat coloured blocks because as is, it's good, but it's not what I want. So we're going to be collecting the stuff to make flat coloured blocks, and we're going to be making them very, very shortly. The vaults slash storage space there, that's going to develop. I'm going to go probably up to about there with the fascia of it, and we're going to dig straight into that mountain. That'll be the vault. That place, I'm going to put a roof on it. On the roof, we're going to have something special. I'm looking forward to it because the first time I've seen it, I loved it. The only thing is I seen it 2 days before the server finished, so I didn't actually have time to appreciate it. This time I'm going to have time because we've got about 12 months on this server. So from me to you, take it easy, good boy, and I'll see you next time.